Hi guys, in my video I will share tutorial how to transfer photo files, music, videos, and also games to PS4 HEN easily using only mobile phones. The first step is to activate HEN on your PS4 console. After activating it, let's proceed to the next step, which is on your phone. Download the CX File Explorer app on your phone. You can find it on the Play Store or the App Store for iPhone users. After downloading it, turn off your data and Wi-Fi. Then turn on the hotspot on your phone. Once done, proceed to your PS4 screen. The next step is to connect your phone's hotspot to the PS4. Go to your PS4 settings, select Network, then select Setup Internet Connection, choose Custom. Select your phone's network, enter the password. Press Next until you reach the Internet Connection screen. Here, the internet connection will fail, so you don't need to worry about your PS4 automatically updating to the original PS4 firmware because there is no internet connection. Remember not to activate cellular data on the phone that you're using as a hotspot. After connecting your phone's hotspot to your PS4, go to Gold HEN, then to Server Settings, and check Enable FTP Server. After that, an IP address code will appear in the top tab, which you can screenshot or take a photo of. This IP address is what will connect to your phone later. Once you've done that, let's move on to the next step on your phone. Go to the app we installed earlier, CX File Explorer. In the home menu, there's a network tab, select it and enter the host and port, which should match what appeared on your PS4 earlier. Also, select the circular tab for FTP, and you can fill in the username as PS4 and the password with your phone's hotspot password. Once everything is filled in, click OK. You should successfully access the PS4 file manager. Now, go to the top home tab, select the initial menu, then choose the main storage. This is your phone's file manager. Find the folder or file you want to copy to your PS4. Here, I prepared a folder containing photos, music, videos, and the Minecraft game. Copy all these files. Once done, go back to the FTP network in the initial menu, then select the PS4 FTP network, navigate to the user folder, and paste the files. Wait for the copying process to finish. Once it's done, let's move on to the next step, which is on the PS4. You need to have the PS4 Explorer app. If you don't have it yet, you need to install it first. Go to PS4 Explorer. Select Root Access. Then scroll down to the User folder. The files you copied should already be in your PS4. You can check this from photos, videos, music to the games you transferred earlier. Okay, here I'm trying to install the Minecraft game. Press L2X to install it. A notification will appear in the top left corner. This notification indicates the installation process is running, and you can wait for it to finish. Once it's done, a successful notification will appear in the top left corner. After seeing the notification, let's exit PS4 Explorer and check the game. Here, the game successfully appears on the PS4 home screen. Thank you.